Okay, so right now we've got 92 horse, 96 foot-pounds of torque. This bike's got Edelbrock heads. And we've never actually touched this bike. We just did a preliminary run on it. Our customer complained it doesn't run right. I'd like a little bit more. These plugs were installed yesterday by that man out there. These are stock Harley Davidson plugs. And literally all we're going to do is we're going to install a set of NGK Iridium IXs. These plugs are pre-gapped right straight out of the box. We're going to drop them in. Start the bike back up. Make another run. It's seldom that I see a bike that doesn't improve by simply switching the NGK Iridium plug. It's part of a stage one package that every bike can do. From 92.5 to 95.7 horns. Torque stayed the same at 96.5.
2.5 just the plugs.
Amazing, isn't it?
2.5 just the plugs.
We did a test, two different shows, 200 bikes.